I'm known to my staff. I haven't been making any podcasts over the last day or two. Not only don't I feel well, but it's kind of hard to get a charge on my phone being homeless. You know, people are getting accosted, but I hate to start this message with such negativity, but there's good news. On this globe, and I believe other women have this, place called Canada. I don't really have a country or a continent or some type of a landmass called Canada, but it would be certainly a cold place that could explain something like the motherland. Like, I do have an Africa, I do have a South Africa, that I could be as dark as Mary Jackson. All Canada's gonna have an imagine what we go for that on the food stamps, which were high commodity at the time that they were being published. One of the reasons that Chase Manhattan on my globe stopped publishing the food stamp programs, which was a major, it was very hurtful to black women and children on the planet, me and mine, that children could take a dollar or $5 bill to a corner store and get a bag of chips. That's enough if you're hungry. But some corner store owners wouldn't take a $5 or a $10. I think they went up to $5 and $10. In the most of the book, the $65 was the most you could get in the book. They wouldn't take it unless you had the book that matched the serial number to the food stamp. And then they were actually, now that I think about it, now they're gone, they were extremely valuable. They were in color. One of them was the Constitutional Convention. It's on the $2 currency bill on this globe. One of them was Abraham Lincoln. The other one, because it was a program for women, this woman, and I have women because of Carly Simon, was a picture of Queen Victoria. The going saying was that it had something to do with slavery. That Canada, they have a dark-skinned woman that in wintertime, Whoopi Goldberg is light-skinned. That you're onto something very dangerous while you're interrupting me. This is for my staff at Critical Global Analysis. I am so sorry. What a failure. I'm not going to say that we need to upstep our game. And this is not Tony Robbins. This is Venus Williams. This is Debbie Thomas. This is Robin Roberts. We need to step our game up, because if it must be that there's some type of speed, that's one thing. And when we're talking about the New York trappers, athleticism, attention to detail, even the injury, I do have a reason. I probably would have gotten this. Some of my staff have apartments, homes, et cetera, that means no difference. And it couldn't be for a woman that even a war general might have to be on the field and what they're really embarking on. And that's what we need to stop laughing at. And we need to stop laughing at and mentioning, because it seems like they can get high on anything that, we should have seen this too. Canada, what they are saying about our Queen Mary is that she's somebody's mammy, and that being light skin is better. Being any color is pretty on this world. Certainly, Carly Simon is pretty. But can we explain how she is, Carly Simon? And that seems to be every day. So as we talked about before, give yourself 30 minutes before you analyze the RRS Daily News Story trend. That's for a premier news journalist who have insurance and for news companies that are using credit critical analysis, or for those taking orders for people that have premier news companies that want to purchase a product or look for a dissertation. And the everyday person, I think he said it was like somewhere from like $10, or is it $14.99 for up to a 2-minute RSS feed to their laptop, computer, or tablet. Or maybe, well, we haven't talked about by mail yet, and up to 55 for up to 8 minutes to clear up some common misconception or news trend or story that they need more detail on, so they can make an accurate decision. For news journalists, of course, that is so they don't have a heart attack. Because after all, most of us go to school as journalists. I think everybody goes to school on this globe to make a difference. But it can't be just for money. Certainly, that's going to be nice to pay my rent. But why we don't live for the end of the week check for opportunity. We went to enjoy and have productivity, like Mark said, meeting the market and democracy. But again, earlier I was talking about socialism, that is way worse than slavery. Socialism, they had nothing to do with Adolf Hitler at all. Socialism, then we talked about pioneering. There's all kinds of ways you can do most of anything in space, because as a woman, man, or animal, and children, she really is more empty. She never be involved in that. You can do anything you want to, because who is your call? You can call that individual, you can call you. But yeah, I'm not seeing this amazing point, because I mean, now looking back at the food stamp program, I'm sure what happened then, it doesn't have to be because of some poverty condition, you know, soaking wet in the rain. You would know that these people would be poor on this globe. Whoever they are, meaning the monk, the people are poor if they're in the rain and dilapidated buildings that Queen Victoria is a woman, is a fictional woman, and she lives in Canada, that Carly Simon really is a fair skinned woman here. The food stamp program costs a lot of money to print those loans. Now I'm thinking maybe the people got my story. Well, I kept a cold cup on, because you talking about the jackpot payout day. You a clean note. So you got a case, and don't let it be a back payment. You got $1,000 with the food stamp, walking around with all that money. Credit people analysis.